here we are now at frame two with Adrian Gonzalez here as he's about to hit an opposite field home run off Tampa Bay starter Jeremy Hellickson. And again, I pointed out in the first clip how he had two eyes on the pitcher, how he had a nice open stance so he could get his face facing the pitcher, and how he was going to make a move towards the hitting zone. Remember, this is the hitting zone. Okay, these are where the majority of the pitches that we swing at are going to be. And so it appears that Adrian's off the hitting zone, which he is, because he's trying to get a good look at the pitcher. But notice here as he makes his move, watch how he gets his body in a position now as he starts to get ready to hit. You can see just how he's now making his move with his body towards the hitting zone. And a couple pictures I'm going to draw here, a couple things I'm going to point out. Notice how the spine angle is now changing. He's going to get in there, leaned more in towards home plate. Notice how the head is going to lower, okay, as he's making this beautiful balance move here with this leg kick. And we're going to see in the next frame how you would think to hit an outside pitch that he would have to dive towards home plate. But we're going to watch how his foot lands nice and square. But one thing I want you young hitters to think about is notice how his head has lowered here as he's going to stride, which the reason for that is because he is now increasing the flex in his legs. And remember, anything we do that involves power, I don't care if you're jumping, if you're going to push something that's heavy, if you're going to pick up something that's heavy, anything you do that involves power, the flex in your legs will increase, and therefore your head will lower a little bit. So that's one thing we see here with Adrian as he gets ready to make his move. Again, his head started up here, and you'll notice it is now lowering to right here, and it'll actually even get a little bit lower by the time he lands. Adrian's making some beautiful moves here as he gets ready to get to a full separated position, which we will see in frame three.